automatically open. Now hit install. And that's it. You can find the app on the homepage. Under your apps and games. Let's check it out. Everything looks good. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this.